Obed.
Unfortunately, I think so. I don't know what's going on. Does Obed have enemies? What has he done that everyone hates him so? And why didn't you tell me that you had another son?
Alan! That horrid beast is my son no longer. We have very little hope left. Our family bears a dark secret, young lady, and Alan is the cause of it. Obed gave me this here. I know too well what it is. Oh, poor Howard. What have I done to deserve this hell? You must ask yourself the very same question, young lady. You did not end up here by chance. If the Lord allows you to escape, shed some light on your own life. You were born out of a misdeed, and you are paying for that sin.
What are you talking about?
You know better than I do. Enough! Leave me now! I'm weary and wish to sleep.
Besides, all in all, I find you very unpleasant.
Thank you. did you try and stop me in my path, Father? You mustn't struggle against your fate. But you won't have died in vain. Your body is about to experience a new birth. The darkness blending into your blood will make you a stronger being. You will be faster. You will be a complete being. Oh, marvelously complete. First injection. Farewell, Father. Second injection. Welcome, new man.